quarterback got him out. He's looked good so far.
You know, you know, those guys out there working hard every day, so that's all I'm saying.
Who has the best dive in this week?
Who has the best what?
Dive.
Dive? Coach Rick.
No, I'm the quarterback.
I didn't do it. The only one I did was Grayson, because he was the only one that was new. So
oh, the new one you guys are expected to do it? I got you. Okay.
How fun is that every year?
It's great. Just, you know, lift the spirits a little bit. We out here grinding. It's good to get a day off, you know, physically and mentally. So. Remember Grayson's dive? He's like 6'5". He was like the first one to go, and I wasn't in there yet, so I didn't stop. Okay. Yeah.
How was he kind of adapted to what you guys are doing and the team and fitting in and stuff like that? Not necessarily performing, but just kind of moving into that transition.
I think he's adapted well. You know, some of the guys, you know, we made it a point to try to hang out with him. You know, we hung out a few weekends with LA with him and stuff like that. He's a cool kid, so he fits right now.
Yeah.